windswept after a little walk on the beach there, but never mind, it doesn't matter. It's all part of being away and breaking from the norm, isn't it? So yeah, we're here now, we're gonna go find our apartment and get our stuff in. Thankfully we're on a ground floor apartment. The usual grey accommodation, but look, you know, that's not what we're here for. We can draw willies in the windows and things, look, that's what people have done. Why not? We're gonna actually go to the pub now, come guys, because they've got to clean their apartment because it's got sand everywhere, so they're gonna do that. So we're gonna go to the pub, get some wine, and do the shopping and try and not get windswept. Electricity! To the man in the shop, just recognise us for our YouTube efforts. Okay, so we're shopping and we're gonna buy a Pontins doll, Nathan.
No, we're not.
Yeah,
we're not.
Yeah, it's only $6.99. You can change its outfit from day to night.
No, yeah.
Okay, we're not gonna buy a Pontins
doll. I'll get some stickers though.
Stickers. So we're in our chalet now again. It's still not been cleaned, so we actually kind of left to let them do it. And there's a lot of sand and stuff on the beds, but you know what? This is one of them things. We've had a few drinks with our friends, which was really nice. We've had a couple of dances, which was really nice. The weather is absolutely shocking. It's cold, and I mean, I'm dressed for summer. Never mind. But Jasmine, hello. How are you?
I'm good.
Are you excited to be at the weekend?
Yeah, I just want to go dance now.
You want to go
dance? Get ready.
Yeah, we've got to get ready and we've got to unpack our things. Then we'll probably eat some food. People are hungry. She was just eating her chomp for the first time. How was that experience?
It's like a curly whirly without the holes.
Like a curly whirly without the holes. She's quite right. It is like that. Okay, this is quite a different vlog from the one that we normally end up filming on these weekenders. Because I've been asleep, as you can probably tell, what a mess. I've woken up and there's nobody else here, so the twins have obviously gone to dance, which is fine. That's really nice that we can do our own thing. Actually, don't know if they've left us a little note here, but normally I would film Jasmine doing her little, oh, I've got my passport to dance. I will do that. That will come because, you know, you can't not. So here we are. This is the passport to dance for this weekender. I've literally just woken up like 5 minutes ago and I was like, oh my God, is it going to be like 2 o'clock in the morning or something? But no, it's 9 p.m. So if you're a Ceroc person and you come to these weekenders, you'll kind of know. Friday, people have a few drinks and stuff. And I did have a glass of wine, I can't lie. It did make me feel a little bit sleepy because the sleeping pattern's been all over the place. So anyway, I've just woken up. I'm gonna get myself ready and my aim is to get down to the venue for about 10 o'clock. So I'll probably be ready way before that. Internet here where we are, so I can't sit and fiddle on my phone and do stuff like that. So Jasmine's just popped home. How are you doing?
Good. Oh, sorry, I thought it was on you. That's why I was looking a bit vacant.
How's things down there? All good?
Yeah, they're good. Everyone's out really early.
You look
tonight.
Cute. I like your little outfit.
Thanks. Really, really
sweet. I'm also ready. That lighting's not doing me any favours. There we go. Makeup's on. Little outfit. Little go-to outfit. Just very straightforward and plain. Credit card in hand. Ready for said drinking. Dance shoes. I've only got flip-flops with me, which is not ideal, but we're going to go. Should we go?
That's fine.
Let's go have a little dance.
Okay, I love this when you come away and people do their little lights and things.
Maybe we should bring some fairy lights. Do you think we should bring some fairy lights next time?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah, why not? Why not? Shall we have a selfie? early. It's only early. It's like 1 o'clock in the morning or something. I don't even know where I'm going. But I've had enough. I'm absolutely shattered. So it's time for bed.